Vishal, first of all, welcome to Times of India.
Thank you so much, yeah. Thank you so much, and hope all of you are staying safe there.
Also, Vishal, how was the lockdown time for you mentally? Because we heard so many tragic stories, so many people coming out talking about their financial crisis, financial issues, so many people losing out on jobs. So, what kind of mentally, what kind of things you were going through when you were sitting at home for those 4 months?
By God's grace, financially I was very much okay because I told you I was working like a donkey before the lockdown. So, वो पैसे सब काम आए यार, वो घर मजदूरी काम आ गई. लेकिन I know a lot of people who've lost their jobs. I know a lot of my staff, my people around me who've lost their jobs and who I have helped in whatever way I can. And I see more than financial loss to everybody. Like I have had a lot of these guys who were staying around my area and they wanted to go to their villages. So I used to ask them, "Kya problem hai? Khane ki problem hai, to hum pahuncha dete hain. If you're short of food or anything." So they used to tell me that no, Vishal bhai, it's not about food. We are getting supplies. People are helping us out. We are in Mumbai, guys. Mumbai always reaches out to each another.
Yes.
So they were not hungry. They were not out of food. Then I thought about things that why are they rushing to their villages? Why they? So it was sheer depression. It was the problem was with them was they didn't want to stay in Mumbai anymore. दे सेड दैट हम पूरा दिन घर पे बैठ के करेंगे क्या, हमें इस बात की आदत नहीं है. सो अगर हम यहाँ बैठे हैं इस बीमारी से मरे, इससे अच्छा है कि हम गांव चले जाएं. सो 90% ऑफ द पीपल हु लेफ्ट, ऑल द माइग्रेंट वर्कर्स डिडंट लीव मुंबई बिकॉज़ दे डिडंट हैव फैसिलिटीज, डिडंट लीव मुंबई बिकॉज़ दे डिडंट हैव फूड. दे लेफ्ट मुंबई बिकॉज़ दे वर डिप्रेस्ड, दे वांटेड टू रीच देयर फैमिलीज. दे वर नेवर इन द हैबिट ऑफ सिटिंग होम अलोन. तो अकेले बैठ के परिवार के बगैर, लाइक वी आर लकी वी आर स्टिल विद आवर फैमिलीज. जब एक इंसान अकेले बैठता है जिसके पास परिवार नहीं होता, उसके लिए बहुत डिफिकल्ट हो जाता है कि अकेले बैठो और कुछ ना करो, परिवार की याद आती है. एज ह्यूमंस आई फील वी आर नॉट मेंट टू बी अलोन. वी ऑलवेज आर एनिमल्स आर मेंट टू बी अलोन. वो अकेले रहते हैं, शिकार करते हैं.
और बुरे ट्रबल टाइम्स में हर कोई चाहता है कि मैं अपनी फैमिली के साथ रहूं.
एग्जैक्टली exactly. और ये पहली बार हुआ है कि एक ऐसा पैंडेमिक आया है जो फोर्स करता है तुमको अकेले रहने के. सो दैट इज द टाइम द मेंटल हेल्थ ऑफ लॉट ऑफ पीपल सफर्ड. एंड नाउ वी नो द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ मेंटल हेल्थ एज वेल. आज तक हमने बिफोर दिस पैंडेमिक मेंटल हेल्थ के बारे में सोचा ही नहीं था. वी ओनली बिलीव दैट वी नीड टू लुक गुड, वी नीड टू हैव फिजिकल अपीयरेंस. But this pandemic has taught us that mental health is very important. You need to be mentally strong. You need to make friends. You need to be bonded together. The importance of family, the importance of friends, the importance of having loved ones around is what this pandemic has taught each one of us.
Right, true. Talking about this pandemic and what kind of precautions you are taking on your personal level, because you are working and then going and meeting your family, so obviously baat hai aapke dimag mein bhi 24/7 wo chalta hoga ki main apni family ke paas ja raha hu, kahin main galti se virus carry kar lu aur unko na de du, god forbid waisa kuch na ho jaye. To aap apne taraf se kya ehtiyat barakte?
As you rightly said, I am more worried for my family because I'm a fit guy. My immunity is very high. I've done my blood tests. I know my immunity is very high. Tomorrow, even if I get corona, if I get the COVID virus, I know I'm going to be recovering very soon. But will my family recover? Will my dad have the same immunity as me? Or if I go to the sets, the worker's family, his parents, will they recover? So the responsibility, more than the scare, it's the responsibility now of keeping others around you safe. I take a lot of precautions. I'm with a mask on the sets. Sometimes I'm just wearing a mask inside the car when I'm alone, and then I realize ke gaadi mein akela hu yaar, band hai sheeshe. Then I take off the mask, and then I realize ke akele hota. But it's a habit that I have gotten onto and developed. I do Betadine gargles, and I'm telling everyone to do that. It really helps. I take steam when I come back home from shoot every day. So steam, Betadine gargles every day, wearing a mask, sanitizing myself whenever I remember and whenever I have time. keeping social distance is the most important thing. Even if you feel that you're wearing a mask will make you safe, no. Be away from people. Sit, even if when we are doing scenes and readings, I sit, all of us, in fact, Ali Bhai and all the actors and the director and the team, we sit around 6-7 feet away from each other. So, wo precautions to hum sab le rahe hain. Baki, we are praying that this pandemic ends very soon so that we can hug each other and then work together. Because we, as humans, we as Mumbaikars are not used to highs and hellos.
Yes.
We are used to hugging each other. And that is what I'm missing. I'm missing that feeling of touch, of feeling of hugging Ali Bhai, feeling of hugging all my co-actors and working with them. But then we are all in it together. This is the first time the entire humanity is facing one problem. And so we are all in it together. Probably after this ends, the best part is we'll all be more united. We'll all be more loving towards each other. You'll start valuing things, you'll start valuing relationships. So probably we'll get something positive even out of this COVID. Let's look at the positive side of it.
And you know, do you feel sometimes blessed, you know, kafi jaddo-jahed ke baad shooting fir se shuru ho paayi, and aise mein bhi, you know, new shows makers banane ki koshish kar rahe hain, and you were fortunate ki jaise hi lockdown khatam hua aapke paas itna ek acha character aa gaya television pe. You know, hamesha hum dekhte hi hain female dominated arena hai, yahan pe usi tarike ke shows bante hain, so you yourself feel, you know, lucky ki aapko kahin na kahin aise characters hamesha se milte aaye hain jahan pe aapke paas kuch hai kar dikhane ke liye.
I don't feel lucky, I feel super lucky and blessed. I feel sometimes that up there, Birbal is blessing me always, because he feels that he works too hard to play Birbal. And I really feel lucky, and I'm not just saying this for saying fact. As I told you, I never had the financial difficulty of any kind. But then, yes, working at a time when everybody wants to work, everybody wants to get out, everybody wants to do something, and getting to play my favorite character. You can see my cheeks are red all these days with happiness, because I'm getting so much of love and so much of pampering from my fans, and I really feel blessed, and I really feel lucky that I am one of the few people who can, even in these difficult times, get to do what he loves to do. So thank God, and thank Birbal ji up there for that, for this opportunity, and I'm really happy. And I want to give this happiness to others and do whatever in my capacity and my way to help people in whatever way. So I reach out to people, try to spread happiness. Even when I'm doing Akbar Birbal, even if I'm tired, if I'm shooting for 17, 18 hours, I'm doing my bit. At the back of the mind, I just feel that yes, by doing this, somewhere I'm going to get a smile on someone's face who's sitting at home depressed, who's sitting at home having nothing to do. So if that person watches me on television and gets a smile on his face, my deed as Birbal is done. So I'm only there on television to do this at this particular moment.
And as we discussed earlier, Vishal, you know, kafi pareshaniyon ke baad shooting shuru hui, har koi, you know, apna best try kar raha hai ki अच्छे तरीके से शो बन जाए. उसमें एक्टर्स के लिए भी काफी चैलेंजेस है. एक तो वो बाहर निकल के काम कर रहे हैं, प्लस देर आर सर्टेन रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस आ गए हैं जिसको आपको ध्यान में रख के काम करना पड़ रहा है. एंड देन वन मोर चैलेंज दैट यू नो मेकर्स आर रिक्वेस्टिंग एंड आस्किंग एक्टर्स टू टेक अ पे कट. सो व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन दिस?
वी आल्सो हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट इकोनॉमिकली वी आर फेसिंग अ डेफिसिट. So actors, as actors, we also understand that. See, that's what I'm telling you. Usually what happens is, agar aapka problem hai, toh mera nahi hai. Agar mere neighbor ka problem hai, toh mera nahi hai. Agar mera problem hai, toh kisi aur ka nahi hai. This is the first time in human history, probably since I have seen or since I have known history, that the entire humanity is in it together. And this is not one person's problem. This is everybody's problem. So all of us understand economics. All of us understand that if my producer doesn't make money from the channel, I'm going to get a pay cut. If the channel doesn't make money from people, the channel will make a pay cut to the producer. So it's a hierarchy. Channel agar kam paise bana raha hai, to producer kam paise bana raha hai. Producer kam paise bana raha hai, to actor kam paise bana raha hai. But in every sentence, I say paise bana raha hai. That is more important. You see? So kam भले ही हो, पर कितने लोग हैं इस वक्त जो पैसे बना रहे हैं. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ सेइंग कम पैसे बना रहे हैं, आई ओनली लुक एट द पार्ट पैसे बना रहे हैं. दैट इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. एक बार चीजें ठीक हो जाएंगी फिर हम ज्यादा पैसे बनाएंगे, वो कम के जगह ज्यादा लग जाएगा, पैसे तो फिर भी बनाते रहेंगे तो कम के जगह ज्यादा हो जाएगी. So we all understand that and we are helping each other, holding ourselves, holding each other together and just moving ahead and trying to entertain.
Lastly, before wrapping up, TV industry मैंने तो हमने अक्सर ये अक्सर क्या हमने आज तक कभी सुना ही नहीं है कि ये you know insider या outsider debate है, क्योंकि TV में तो सभी लोग कहीं ना कहीं outsider ही हैं जो यहाँ पर आकर काम ढूंढ रहे हैं और काम कर रहे हैं और काम बना रहे हैं. लेकिन ये जो पूरा अभी डिबेट छिड़ा हुआ है कि इनसाइडर वर्सेस आउटसाइडर, नेपोटिज्म, व्हाट इज योर टेक बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री?
सी, आवर हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री आई थिंक इज मोर देन 100 इयर्स ओल्ड. ओके, एंड व्हाई दिस डिबेट ऑफ नेपोटिज्म ओनली नाउ? आई मीन द कपूर्स, द खान्स, ऑल वर क्रिएटेड बाय द पीपल एंड द मीडिया. I'm just saying that Prithviraj Kapoor sir was there so many years ago, and Kapoors are known to be the first family of cinema. So why this debate now? Nepotism can give you an opportunity. Yes, I agree, because if you're a star kid, the opportunity comes to you earlier. But nepotism cannot make your career. If nepotism could make your career, then Hrithik Roshan would have been nowhere, and Abhishek Bachchan would have been the biggest star.
Right.
Also, there are a lot of star kids who are really hardworking, like a Tiger Shroff. Let's not take that away from them. If anybody who's not a star kid, trust me, and I'm challenging this, if anybody who's not a star kid can do what Tiger Shroff does, I will do whatever possible. I'll just fold my hands and probably touch that person's feet. So let's not take the hard work even the star kids do. Yes, they get, jaise, जहां से उनका स्ट्रगल, हमारे सपने पूरे होते हैं उनका स्ट्रगल शुरू होता है, वैसे ही होगा वो.
हाँ.
बात तो वही है, जहां से हमारे सपने पूरे होते हैं उनका स्ट्रगल शुरू होता है भाई. वो फर्क तो है.
हाँ.
पर वो भी मेहनत करते हैं, उनको भी वही करना है. उनका स्ट्रगल शायद होगा टू लास्ट, हमारा स्ट्रगल है टू गेट अ ब्रेक. पर इन द एंड वी आर ऑल इन द सेम सी, प्रोबेबली ट्रैवलिंग इन डिफरेंट बोट्स, पर सी तो वही है, सागर वही है. हम अपने अपने नाव में हैं, किसी का नाव बड़ा है, किसी का नाव छोटा है, और सागर वही पार करनी है. सो ऑल दिस डिबेट इज यूजलेस. द ओनली टू थिंग्स दैट विल टेक यू प्लेसेस इज टैलेंट एंड हार्ड वर्क. इफ यू हैव बोथ ऑफ दीस, नथिंग कैन स्टॉप यू फ्रॉम डूइंग.
एंड ऑल्सो दे डील विद देयर काइंड ऑफ प्रेशर्स, लाइक दे आर ऑलवेज कंपेयर्ड टू देयर पेरेंट्स, मां हो या बाप हो, या फिर अगर डायरेक्टर फैमिलीज हैं तो वहां से.
That's so rightly said, because I genuinely feel that Abhishek Bachchan is a very good actor.
Yes.
But what happens with Abhishek is that every time he acts, he is Amitabh Bachchan's son. मतलब वो कुछ भी कर ले. अमिताभ बच्चन से बेटर कैसे करेगा कोई यार? मेरे को कोई करके बता दे. For me, अमिताभ बच्चन is the god of acting. अमिताभ बच्चन से बेटर कोई कैसे कर सकता है? कोई चांस ही नहीं है. So उसके लिए तो no win situation है यार. He's such a fabulous actor, but it's a no-win situation. So we also understand what problems these star kids go through, because they'll be constantly compared. आज के तारीख में वो जमाना नहीं रहा कि तुम स्टार किड हो तो स्टार बन जाओगे, वरना विकी कौशल, आयुष्मान खुराना, राजकुमार राव, I will रणवीर सिंह, I can name lots of these guys would have not been there. So वो जमाना तो खत्म हो गया कि अगर तुम स्टार किड हो तो स्टार बन जाओगे. आज के तारीख में स्टार किड हो, अच्छे हो तो रहोगे लाइक अ टाइगर श्रॉफ, और अगर स्टार किड नहीं हो फिर भी अच्छे हो तो भी रहोगे लाइक अ आयुष्मान खुराना. सो द इंडस्ट्री इज वाइड ओपन. इनफैक्ट टुडेज टाइम इज द वर्स्ट टाइम टू डिस्कस नेपोटिज्म, बिकॉज आई फील दैट टुडेज टाइम हैज गिवन अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर सो मेनी यंगस्टर्स हु कुड नेवर बी एक्टर्स और स्टार्स. अ गाय लुकिंग लाइक राजकुमार राव, आई एम नॉट सेइंग ही इज बैड लुकिंग, बट आई एम सेइंग दैट ही इज अ वेरी एवरेज नॉर्मल लुकिंग गाय, बट एक्सट्रीमली टैलेंटेड. राजकुमार राव जो करता है वो कोई और करके दिखा दे मुझे. इवन लाइक नवाजुद्दीन सर और विकी कौशल, दे आर वेरी नॉर्मल लुकिंग गाइज, दे आर नॉट गुड लुकिंग गाइज लाइक रणबीर कपूर और पहले के जो हीरोज होते थे, विनोद खन्ना सर, अमिताभ बच्चन, सलमान खान, शाहरुख खान नहीं है वो लोग. वो लोग नॉर्मल लुकिंग है. इवन फॉर रणवीर सिंह, रणवीर सिंह अब हमें जाकर अच्छा लगने लगा है, बिकॉज ही इज बिकम सो लाइकेबल. बट रणवीर सिंह वो लाल पिंक पैंट और ऑरेंज शर्ट पहन के घूमता था. सो ही स्टिल अ वेरी नॉर्मल गाय. द फैक्ट ऑफ द थिंग विद रणवीर इज ही इज कंफर्टेबल इन हिज ओन स्किन. ही डजंट केयर अबाउट हाउ ही what people think about him. He knows that he's talented and he knows मैं जो करूँगा थोड़ी देर बाद सब follow करेंगे. So that's the confidence that takes you places.
Thank you so much, Vishal. It was great chatting with you. All the best for the show and hope you guys rock.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. God bless and please stay safe.
Thank you. You too. Bye bye.